glory and adoration.
Ryder stole fourth place from me.
We've got 2-3 fighters lined up. This is going to be one hell of a show.
It's Sanford Santrax Kelly. He's using Akuma, and Rico Suave using Abel in this loser's final. This is definitely a bad matchup for Akuma, as he can loop Abel. I said that right, folks. Bad matchup for Akuma because he can loop Abel.
What does that mean?
A loop. So jab to roundhouse.
It's a bad matchup for Akuma because he can loop Abel. I mean, it's a good matchup for Akuma.
No, it's a bad matchup.
Who wins this match?
Actually, Akuma does win this match because of the fact that he can move.
The standing round.
That's what I do, folks. Twisted J go on the mic here. Bison could go to hell. Until I make him better. And Ken.
What we have? Andre has a heart-shaped locket with Rasan's face.
Excellent. Damn it, I was channeling very important information right now about the match.
And the battle continues. Fight!
As you can see, we're having a lot of trouble getting in.
Nice. I like it.
He gets loot. Now, very that loot nice. Is only an illusion. It doesn't actually take a lot of damage, as it takes a lot of stun. Now what Abel's doing here.
That's one of the most fun things to watch in this game.
Abel's getting hit by Akuma on purpose to get an ultra.
Oh man.
Oh, Sanford.
Rico do.
That was a nice little mix up there.
Poor Rico came all this way.
Rico showing definitely the better player just from the bad matchup.
Sanford's gonna burn his health for
the
shit.
And this is a surprise that Rico started using a character that doesn't rank. I think Akuma also wins this matchup, but we're about to find out right now.
And the battle begins!
What do I think about Bison?
No, I actually don't play Bison anymore.
I play Dan, because I might as well lose.
Has Rico ever used Bison on screen before? Is he exclusive?
Oh, that was a nice paragraph. For you folks out there that don't know how to paragraph, it's like a standing fierce. And we use this with this one.
Which is funny.
The power with
it. Nothing beats to Gus.
Now, what Bison's trying to do in this match here is he's trying to pressure Akuma and make him guess whether he's going to do a scissor kick or not. So that, because Akuma doesn't have the health.
Sanford's so smart.
Yes, Sanford's really smart for picking a good matchup. He's definitely the smarter player at the character select screen. And Rico is in the low tier vortex. You just can't pick a top tier character.
Sanford processes visual information so quickly. He's got that fast twitch muscle fire.
He visually processes who's top tier or not at the character select screen quite fast. The cruiser starts on either Bison or who else? And it starts on Bison or who else?
What starts?
What does the cruiser start on?
I don't know.
The cursor, not the cruiser. The cursor.
You said
cruiser. I did say cruiser.
Yeah,
that's what happens when you drop out of school for Street Fighter 4. Or I started, I was Capcom 1. Cruiser. A perfect darker, whichever one you want. I said likely, but that doesn't mean jack anything. Akuma, fireball.
How does
Javon do in this match?
Yeah.
We both fail at this match. Me and Javon both do the same thing.
Yet?
Unless he's playing, it takes a real attack. Ooh, that definitely took a little bit of damage. They gotta tone that up. I don't even know why they took out Akuma's loop.
It's not like it was only half of the cast.
What about
loop?
Yeah. Loop stay.
Yeah, it takes heavy execution.
Not like.
Which is hard. We tried that. There's Andre's first call. You missed it.
Oh, Rico with the crispy legs.
Too bad that link is
5% of your health.
2-0.
This is a good time to know how to play with Blanca or Cammy.
Are you ready? Fight!
I don't quite understand the background as Bison and Akuma. Both of these characters do not belong in the schoolyard.
Yeah.
If they're here, that means these kids are dead. Justin Wong in the background. One with possibly my girlfriend's hair. Ooh. Sanford's movement with characters is definitely on something. That was good. Even I don't use that because it's probably going to get Tiger uppercutted. The only reason I hit Bison is because he has a short jump. To carefully and precisely do a beam in reaction. Bison short hop. Bison's jump starts at 4 frames, which is very good. He gets up there quick, he just doesn't get down. I think he gets down in 52, 47 frames. Any of you people on the stream though, you can go to Wikipedia and check that information. Although, it won't help you win with Bison. I just wanted to. It'll help you beat him. Definitely. Nice escape by Rico, but once again, showing that Bison is more priority. This is a great example. This is a tutorial how to beat Bison. Tekken and Bison. Nice footstep by Rico. Ooh, double reverse has so much priority. So he's probably gonna get up. And that's all, folks.